magic from the Swiss man.
Well, that type of shot normally reserved for a double hander. I mean, he's pulled that one from behind him. That is incredible. I mean, the racket head control there. That's just exquisite.